This local sports report is brought to you by Allstate Insurance, a proud member of the Cambridge community, supporting youth athletics. For a free, no-obligation quote for home and auto insurance, contact one of their trusted advisors. Call Allstate at 226-781-4320 to speak with your local Cambridge Allstate representative. The Hespeler Shamrocks looking to extend their unbeaten streak to three straight games. The Shamrocks hosting the Port Dover Sailors on Wednesday night at the Hespeler Arena. Midway through the first, Tyler Heisey along the near boards. He fires and opens the scoring. The visitors strike on the power play. 1-0 Port Dover. Back the other way, Dylan Bites with the point shot. Austin Riley buries the loose puck. Power play marker for the Shamrocks. We are tied at one. Still in the first, the rebound bounces into the slot. Dylan Stroud rips it. Great save, Gavin McLeod. He keeps the game tied, one all after one. Second period, the Sailors working it around to Chris Giraday. His shot tipped in by George Capreos. That's his 10th goal of the season. Port Dover taking a 2-1 lead. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder, this video is brought to you by Allstate Cambridge. Call now for a free, no-obligation quote at 226-781-4320. Hespeler looking to tie it up. Kyle Wagner, far side, comes in and puts it in. Wagner scoring with a man advantage. We are knotted at two. A buck 15 later, it's Wagner again. This time he's in front of the net and he bangs it in. Wagner striking with two quick goals, giving the Shammies the lead. They are up 3-2 as we move to the third. Matthew Diebolt with the puck. Terrific feed to Ryan Terry. That's his first career goal in junior hockey, and it's a big one. 4-2 Hespeler. Port Dover trying to close the gap. Nicholas D'Agostino with a chance. Gavin McLeod with the denial. He stops D'Agostino, still 4-2. And a few minutes later, Nick Donnell on the backhand puts it in. Donnell giving the Shamrocks a 3-goal advantage. It's 5-2. Late in regulation, how about this save by Andrew Hawkins? Glove save and a beauty. Hawkins flashing the leather. When it was over, the Shamrocks take it by a final score of 5-2. Hespeler is now unbeaten in their last three games. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.